Hi, my name is Frida. Today I'm going to show you how to export the iClone motion to BVF file. So first, I just to drag out a character. To click here, right click the avatar and find file. It's in the character folder. I just need to drag a CC character. For example, I drag out the Natalie. So next, I just need to find my motion, click animation. Right click the motion, find file. Select the motion that you want to export as FBX. For example, this. Drag it. Now I have to look. Okay, this is the motion. So what I need to do is select the character, now already selected, and click Edit in 3D Exchange. And now, back to the motion folder, and here you just need to drag down. So here is empty with no animation. Back to the motion folder. Drag in the motion that you want to export. And then add to perform to make sure it is here. Next, you see BVH. Just to click BVH. As demo, I extract it at desktop. So I click BVH. I choose 60, FPS 60. So now it's on the desktop already. The location of export is on the desktop. If you want to save at other place, you can browse. So now this is motion 01 demo. I try to export it here. Click OK. Alright, so now the motion already exported as BVH. So now this one I don't want to save, I just want to test whether the BVH can work or not. The BVH file I can just drag in and test the motion. So now just play and see. Yes, this is the BVH file. Thank you for watching. If you love my video, if you feel all these tutorials are very helpful to you, you can click the subscribe at the bottom and at the same time turn on the mini bell so that when next time I publish a new tutorial, you'll receive the notification immediately. See you in my next video. Go to the bottom of the video and click subscribe. Click the bell to receive all the notifications for every time I publish a new video and tutorial if you love it. If you find it helpful, I will keep on post more and more tutorial for you. Dancing.
night.